All right, Miguel, so what we're going to be doing is a single loop compulsion. We're going to be starting in that 10 o'clock position, moving to the 2 o'clock position, and then after you let go, we're just going to bring those arms up and back to the 10. All right, let's give it a shot.